proper nouns. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A name like Bonnie or Connie or Johnny. A name like Billy or Millie or Jilly. A name like Betty, it don't get any better. Don't forget to always use a capital letter. Proper nouns. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A place like Milan or Japan or Iran. A place like Spain or Bahrain or Ukraine. A place like Liverpool, it don't get any better. Don't forget to always use a capital letter. Proper nouns. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A name like Eddie or Freddie or Teddy. A name like Ginny or Minnie or Vinny. A name like Brian, it don't get any better. Don't forget to always use a capital letter. Proper nouns. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A proper noun is the name of a person or a place. A place like Sudan, or maybe Pakistan. A place like Rio, Brazil, or Haver Hill. A place like Paris, it don't get any better. Don't forget to always use a capital letter. Proper nouns. Proper nouns. Proper nouns. Oh yeah.